This is Cáceres, my city. Here, we all share the value of our past. But we also seek new opportunities in the future to develop our people's potential, both creative and entrepreneurial, committed to the progress of our land, to which we can contribute in our own city without having to move away to other places. Today, Cáceres has the opportunity to set an example globally with a technology that is already changing our world: electric mobility. Lithium is the most essential metal for its expansion. And here, we have the second largest lithium deposit ever found in the European Union, San José Valdeflórez. An industrial project with the support of the European Commission. A responsible and sustainable project designed to guarantee the protection of our city's ecosystem. With no risk to the environment or health. And most of all, a project that will put Cáceres on the global map of the electric vehicle sector, contributing to the economic development and the well-being of its citizens. Creating new future opportunities for everyone. Future development for Cáceres, a sustainable future for Europe.